How did the show go?
Good. No, Tim fucked up, Pat fucked up, Jim fucked up, Alan fucked up. Man.
How did you do?
I need to find a bandmate.
Good. Wait.
666?
Here.
Who curses cars like this?
There we go. They didn't draw any jizz on it. The hairs are weird.
Dude,
I didn't do it.
Car, did you see this? There's
a pentagram in there with a 666.
Yeah.
Only in Indiana.
And a penis. It's a
curse!
This thing's just titted out like a motherfucker. So, yeah, so I'm at a gas station, so you guys gonna do whatever. I assume you don't have gas.
I have gas.
In
I picked
your
up.
Butt.
Oh, you're right.
Peace out, Indianapolis. It was fun. Sure.
Now we're at Wendy's, kicking Tim and Jim's ass.
Yeah.
The cannonball race.
Cannonball race. It's not even like a fucking race at this point.
Biggest mistake was leaving them by themselves.
Yeah, that was kind of a bad call.
So where are we now?
Right now, I'm fucking sleeping. And now Tim and Jim are beating us. Good job, see?
It's not my fault.
Yeah, it is.
It totally is my fault.
I just jerked off in the bathroom at the gas station.
Please say that's true. Tim's gonna look at this and be like, what the fuck are they doing? Tim, where are we?
We're in Grand Rapids.
What are we doing here?
Sitting in a subway parking lot until, I guess, the people get home. I don't have the answers you want, Pat.
I mean, as long as we have road flares, we can do anything, right?
I was thinking, like, I'm like, if you guys crash or something, we have all the survival gear.
I was also thinking, too, I'm like...
And you guys have Pat, I guess, I don't know.
Asshole.
Like a teddy bear.
Pat, I'm sorry, but we're going to cut you open and live in you.
Oh, my God, dude. Wow.
Don't drink, kids. It's bad. Pretty Stay good. In school. Remington's straight edge.
Remington's not straight edge.
You like... And where are we?
We're still in Grand Rapids. The eagle can survive here.
Freedom survives everywhere, Alan.
Yeah.
On the rail?
It doesn't die.
Never dies.
And when it dies,
all or nothing.
A new one comes out of its feathers.
We'll be right back. So here we are, gentlemen. Remington. What seems to be the situation?
Day five. Is it day five? Day four?
What's the situation?
Four or five, yeah.
Some crazy woman thought she can get through this snowdrift in her little ass car. Guess what? She was wrong.
No chance.
Got stuck. Luckily, we stopped before that shit happened.
Yeah.
And now we have to try and get through here to get some town and crash for the night.
Oh, they really cleared the shit up, man. It's like it never was fucking here.
Yeah, so we tried shoveling the road with our shovel.
The road did not look like this.
And we all took turns. We have four strong gentlemen in the car.
Give us 10, 15 more minutes, it would look like this if we did ourselves.
If we had about, 15 minutes, we could have cleared this road ourselves.
Another bottle.
So we got to find a hotel. It's crazy outside. Didn't make the Springfield, so we're at this motel. It's got a cemetery right behind it. We're gonna find out what's up. There's ghosts here. Here we go. Gotcha. So you got a cemetery right behind here, huh?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Any ghosts?
That's okay.
Ghosts? It's too old.
Really? We want the most haunted room.
Most haunted room?
Yeah.
He's looking very experienced tonight. Yeah.
All right, here we go. This is supposed to be haunted.
I don't.
Room 109. Smells like pretzels.
There's a malicious spirit here.
Oh my god, what is that? Oh, it's just a blanket. So here we go. Here's the setup.
You, celebration. We tend to take a right into this.
We just saved people's lives.
The first five spots. Good. Normally.
It's not easy.
If it's lunchtime though, I'll probably.
This is how Jimmy parties right here. What is this, Oprah? No, it's not.
Disney Channel.
Disney Channel. You were caught red-handed. All right, well, we're leaving Tabasco.
Tuscola.
Tuscola, that's what I said. And we got some trucks parking in the wrong spot.
Get popped in.
And seats all hopped up on energy drinks. Tim, he's got a headache. But they just got done listening to an old man talk about his lovemaking abilities. And I think Jimmy got hard during it. And we're gaming on Kansas City. So Kansas City is a no-go. This place is a mess.
How is that Jeep stuck?
Remington trekked it as far as we can go. We've conquered snow, ice. We've plowed the roads for a little bit, saved lives. Sometimes you just gotta pull the trigger and you just gotta decide that your lives are worth more.